end up, dude, this, my kids are going to steal this. I can tell you that right now. The children will end up stealing this.
See, we figure we're going to use it for Maui as a lick mat, effectively.
You know, actually, this would be a smart thing for, like, if you have an animal and you like giving them some treats.
Yeah.
If you put the treats in each of the little things, it would be a lot of work for them to get it out. It is a popper fidget, yeah. So you just push the little...
Bark, bark.
He says, you rang? Yeah, like, yes. Like reusable bubble wrap, exactly. If you have a kiddo that loves to pop bubble wrap, these style of fidgets are very popular with a lot of kids and adults.
I tried fidgeting with it, and I'm like, not for me. So we're going to use it as a lick mat for Maui.
Cool.
Put treats party and then poppers. Smother with peanut butter and then freeze it.
We've got party poppers. We've got...
Got your pups going.
Did you get these? This is perfect for, like, instead of the socks.
So I've already changed mine, but mine are not unicorns.
I love you, random citizen.
I love you, random white. What? Hello?
Hail.
What?
Hail you.
What? What?
Guys, massive hype. Hype in the chat. Hype in our chat. Hype in Chimera's chat. Chimera just got a $200 donation for the kids. Yeah, buddy.
What?
That's what I'm talking about.
What?
Thank you.
Thank you, Anonymous.
Heal you. Oh, I can't even type hype. I'm so hyped. Ruru, I love you.
Thank you.
Don't let Fairy see those. Did Fairy not get unicorn ones? Dude, I'll swap with her.
So
Fairy should have unicorn ones. So
these are the ones that I got.
What'd you get?
T-Rex.
T-Rex? Let me see. Show them again. I didn't see. Oh my god, those are amazing.
I may or may not have chased Maui with these. Alibaba!
Yo. I'll send you the unicorn ones. You send me the T-Rex ones.
No.
Seriously, should have gotten a chicken hat. Fairy should have got. It's okay. All right. This is very cool. Okay, here's our glasses.
This just makes me giggle because, like, hard underbite T-Rex is what it's going to basically boil down to when I try to crochet with these.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, wow.
So they
now he's like, nyong, 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 nyong.
It says, you know, #St. Jude Ambassador, a connection between you and us that might materially affect the weight or credibility of your statement. Blah, 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 blah. Help us help each other. We want to ensure that we're in compliance with the applicable laws, including the Federal Trade Commission's regulations and endorsement. So what it says is just asking you to disclose a material connection with St. Jude. Just making sure that you're using the hashtag St. Jude Ambassador as follows in a clear and conspicuous manner at the beginning of the post above the fold. Hi, Allie. So, you know, obviously they're sending you things that are worth, they have value because it's, you know, whatever. But, oh, look, waterless. That's cool. Waterless tattoos. Here's some fake tattoos. Yeah. We could put that in as a redeem. Did you do that already?
I haven't. I wasn't sure how much we wanted to do them for.
No, I don't know about these. These really freak me out. And I don't have like dental trauma or anything, you know, like some people really have like a big thing around like their teeth and dentistry and stuff.
These are cool anglerfish.
But the mouth wideners really freak me out.
So back when they first started getting popular, I ordered like 50 of them and did it with our paintball team. It's hilarious. It was funny up until someone farted.
Oh.
Right when I inhaled with this thing in my mouth. So I got a mouthful of fart and I nearly instantaneously vomed. So I'm like, because I was sitting right by the window and so the air was being sucked out effectively in my direction. So yeah.
All right. So I try to avoid these. I really hate the regular Bean Boozled. I think they're just truly disgusting.
The but one I'm you got is right skinned down from compared to these?
What?
Apparently the one that Jess got is not as much as what we have gotten.
Jess, I have also, I think, in the past I was thinking about it. I was like, okay, I know they've sent me a lot of different things. I haven't always gotten a big box every year. So I think that they do... Hello. Dawn, thank you for the fart reverb.
What would you like for the treat? We have a Kong, a Lickmat, I think we still have some pig's ears. Yeah. Your choice, Dragonfly.
Way to go, Anonymous, by the way, for pushing Chimera almost to halfway to the hoodie.
That's insanity. Oh, yeah, and venison treats.
I think we might have one more of those.
All about that. Okay, I need to edit my campaign.
It's insanity that we are basically at halfway now.
Whoever did that, you're a rock star. 200 bucks is two little red wagons for the kids.
I don't know that I am able to process that.
Remember, I said it and I will keep my promise. If you guys get Chimera to 500 bucks today, I will do the one chip challenge.
You know what?
And I am currently.
I'll do it with you.
You will? You heard it here.
And I suck at spice, so like low key, I will die probably.
Dude.
How long has it been going on for today's stream, or for the St. Jude?
Cotton Candy Whisper is Pee Wee laughing over here. Lambo says you're doomed.
Yeah. I'm big doomed.
We are only allowing somebody the boxes, to redeem 10 Bean Boozled once. I will only do it once. So whoever gets it first gets it. That's it. I'm not doing any more than that.
I'm not sure how long have they been doing these boxes for. Today's stream, we just started... Well, I just started an hour ago. And then we're going till about midnight Mountain Standard Time.
And I'm hoping I'll be able to continue that long. It really depends heavily on the kids.
Yeah.
Because I do have a 12-year-old who is a doll, and I love him. And I asked him, I had like a talk with him earlier. I was like, look, I need you, bro.
I need you to come
through.
He
was like,
sure,
mom. And I'm like, oh, God. This child. He was a sweetheart, and I'm trying to help him take on a little bit more responsibility in our house. Because Hubs could not get out of working tonight. There was like a new Magic the Gathering
thing.
Pre-release or release or something super special going on with Magic the Gathering tonight. Do this for mommy or else exactly like your queen. So, kid, you like that high-speed internet?
Okay, I'm going to go to this website.
No, I'm in control of the button. For the high-speed internet.
And this is why I put the Overcooked as the option for voting.
Yeah, don't forget, you can vote in both of our polls, and we will combine the results from the polls. And you can vote in the poll and choose a reward. It's not either or. So
I
want you to eat a spicy bean and vote for Overcooked or Phasmo or Fortnite. This is so cute. I love it. Maybe we should do, you haven't done a redeem for wear the T-Rex things on your hands while you're crocheting, have you?
I've put it onto my list of things to redeem.
Okay.
I
noticed, and they probably didn't realize this, that little bits 25. Of the shavings from, did you have that same issue? There's little bits of the shavings from the carving everywhere, all over everything.
It was only on
the
glasses.
Maybe it's the
paper. I didn't notice it really on anything else.
So I'm not even offering the regular Bean Boozled for any amount. You can make me do 10 at once for $1,000. That's it. I hate them. But you can do, I'll do spicy Bean Boozled all day. And it's only $5 for spicy Bean Boozled.
I'm okay with normal ones.
And also it is only $10 for a hard licorice candy that takes forever to dissolve in my mouth. And that's why it's $10 instead of $5 like the spicy candy. Because they take forever. And I'm sitting there with the taste of black licorice in my mouth for like 20 minutes. I actually think they should be more expensive.
Would you have the bean, the licorice for?
$10.
Lol, I put it for 20 because I hate raisins and black licorice that much. Mm-hmm.
I don't mind raisins.
Raisin cookies are the reason why I have trust issues.
Oh no.
I don't have a lot of trust issues because I'm skeptical of those cookies. But yeah.
This is really tough. We have so many amazing moderators here. To only have three of them feels a little unfair because I don't want to give one to anyone if I can't give one to everyone. Maybe we could do another poll. And you guys have to vote for moderators? No. It's tough. It's tough when they only give you three of something and you have like so many awesome people.
A private poll, like a raffle within your own thing.
We could. We could just randomize it amongst our mods. Mm. So really good news. Your dad went to the doctor for a cancer checkup and they determined that he's completely cancer-free.
How do I...
Hey, that's amazing. Cotton Candy Whisperer, speaking of things to celebrate, you know, for people that have been battling cancer, that's awesome. Get wrecked, cancer.
Damn it.
Have Chimera post her dono link again.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You mean this one?
Heck, rude.
One moment, please.
So it's St. Jude or donation for the St. Jude one. Can create.
It's okay. I already posted your link in my chat.
That's rude.
I was still on the page from donating earlier. I mean, definitely not 9.5. You know, I made sure to go check your total. But I saw that definitely not 9.5 donated $20 to vote for Fortnite. Hey, May, you have a lot going on. Flava, if anybody's getting one, it's definitely you. And I can already hear Miro going, make sure Flava gets one. Okay. In fact, I'm pretty sure Miro's going to say, nope, I don't want one. Because that's just how Miro is. We may or may not see Miro. I don't know. This is not an EU-friendly stream unless you're an EU person who's up at odd hours.
There. Like, oh yeah, well, so can I.
Yeah, I would love to send Miro a pin. I can barely get Miro to take any kind, like he will not.
It's basically a forcing things upon him.
Oh, you pretty much kind of have to force him. Like, I was like, hey, if it's an issue of you not wanting to share your address, just tell me and I'll stop mentioning it. And he was like, no, it's not that at all. He just doesn't want anything in return. It's truly 100% unconditional. And I wish every single person on Twitch had someone who supports their community as fiercely as he does ours.
Yeah.
Holy cow. Oh, hello, readers. I'll be back in a minute.
Okay. Bye. Okay. We'll just carry on. I tried to do the AR thing of this, but because I've got both cameras activated at the moment, it can't pull it.
So I don't know how to do this by a camera AR. Nice. Love it when it's synced.
Mission failed. We'll get them next time.
Dueling needles? What are you doing? I don't know why that sounder was for that amount, but... Thank you so much, Dueling Needles! Alright, thank you. And you voted for Overcooked. And $100 gets a red wagon. I gave that hoodie. Aw, thank you. I'm like torn because I'm excited. And then like the realization is starting to sink in that it actually might happen. And I now regret saying that I would do the one chip challenge. Oh no. It's okay, it's worth it. Excitement and dread. Yep. You're hesitant to do the one chip challenge? Can only imagine me. Yeah. Yep. The fact that I was there when you had the first one and you can tell, and that was like when you were still eating spicy stuff, and so you had a better tolerance to it. And you died, basically. Is Maui in his crate by his own accord? You've done the one chip challenge. The new chips are worse. Oh, he's borking, I see. Him regrets. It's fine. Okay. We're just gonna get through this. You haven't... Something on my eye. You haven't done it, but you've watched streams and it does not look fun. Yeah. So, like, I have a moderate ability to have spice. Oopsies. I'm starting to build it a little bit better, but I don't know that I'm quite at one chip challenge level. In fact, I very much know that yep. Chimera turns into kettle at the thought of having to do one chip challenge.
Hello. You're at $340.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, the second you mute it up, Dueling Needles hit the $100 dono. And I'm like, yay! Wait! Crap, this might actually be a thing.
I mean, just every time you put the hoodie on, you'll just be like, I suffered for this hoodie.
Yeah. Yeah. Ain't nobody taking this hoodie away from me.
Yep. You wear that hoodie with pride. And remember the trauma you put your taste buds through. Yes, dear.
Yeah.
Yes, you can have that. But no more of these after this today. You can try that.
The one chip challenge cupcake is a really excessively hot, spicy chip. Like, they literally tell you to handle it with gloves. So that you minimize the risk of...
I'm dripping applesauce on myself. Hang on.
Touching other things. It's spicy.
Oh, thank you, Epidemy. Thank you for the $20 for the kids.
Cool. Congresswoman AOC's video of the one-tip challenge. She shut down her stream. Yeah, that is, yeah.
This is from, here, I need to make sure I can remember this kiddo's name. Sharya. I hope I'm saying it right. S-H-A-U-R-Y-A.
She did a co-stream with a bunch of big streamers to play Among Us.
Who did?
Congresswoman AOC.
Oh, yeah. Fat, thank you for the $20. I'll show you. Thank you, Fat.
Yeah, I might kind of sort of be like sweating right now just at the thought of the watcher challenge. It's fine.
You look amazing. Can you show everybody?
Maybe I should have read the box. Maybe.
It's definitely made for a kid. Come here. It's actually maybe a little bit big for Ramona. That's okay. Here, yeah, there you go. You put it this under your chin. Look at your crab.
Watch the bots. Catch.
Oh, careful. Okay. Thank you. Watch out now. She's like, okay, I'm out of here. That was cool for 3 seconds. Did either of you redeem a reward for your donations? See, I have to make sure I keep an eye on that because I'm not, it doesn't automatically come through like in any of the messaging or anything. Dashboard. Oh no, wait, I want profile.
Are you running
battles? No, I want dashboard. I'm going to start one when you start your next one.
Okay, because I'm just running mine now.
I had not yet. I've been too busy.
Garnet, Emmy, and Crafty, thank you for your epics.
Okay. Chicken mask for 5 minutes. You got it, Fat. Thank you so much for your generosity. Thank you for donating to St. Jude Children's Research Hospital. You guys are amazing. I really appreciate you. Go donate to Chimera and make us suffer.
Or, you know, we could just, like, hang out here.
Or don't.
I'd be good with, like, hitting it not today.
Around down here, Chimera, and I can't find my Glaceon. Oh, it's right behind me. Yay.
I'm gonna start a battle right now.
he's picking.
What did I do with my
toy.
Phone?
Oh, I forgot to write skin on the battlefield.
Okay.
Rack, you got that 200 gold.
I have a timer.
Arsenic with the flying rogue. Garnet and most kills and sushi. Most assists. Look at it. It's so cute. It's Garnet and sushi.
Oh, God.
Excuse me.
I just bumped into my mic. Oh my goodness. Oh. What's happening? Oh.
Do-do-do-do.
So earlier, I was playing some Fortnite with Finn, and
I'm like, with who? Never mind, Finn. Yep. Mm-hmm.
Of course, the dog came down here while I was trying to play with Finn.
Uh huh.
And he immediately got himself tangled up. Like he shoved his whole body down here under my desk and got tangled in my headphone cord, plugged into the back of my microphone, and was dragging my whole microphone across my desk. Away from me because he had this around his neck and I was just like, I don't know what to do with you right now because like I had to make him stop and like pull it around, you know?
Yeah.
like what I should have thought to do was just unplug it from the back of the microphone, but the whole thing was being pulled to the side, and he's like, doesn't know what's going on, you know what I mean? I was like, he only ever asks me to go outside. He won't ask anyone else. I'm the only one. I don't know if you guys saw this. We got a really amazing epic skin as Dream Raiders. I'm super stoked for it.
Bye.
To do what? There's that right there. You guys have fun. Do whatever you want. I don't care.
Huh? Oh.
Mavo's doing scent seeking training with Maui. Like, why is he so motivated right now?
I'm sorry, you guys, I can't even read chat with this on. It's just not a, it's not a thing. And I have no idea how long I've been wearing it now, and I thought I had my phone down here.
How long do you need to have it on for?
What?
How long do you need to have it on for?
5 minutes.
And you've probably had it for like 2 or 3 at this point?
I would say at least 3 minutes, probably.
Hey, Google, set a timer for 2 minutes.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
What would I do without you? Oh my god. Okay. That's a 5.5. This is a 5.0. Here, oh, here's my 3.5. I don't even know what I was doing at this point. See, this is the thing. It's not like I can look at a pattern and be like, oh yeah, that's where I was. What's going on? Finn. What? Finn? What about him? Huh?
Doesn't say when to attach these things, so I'm just gonna attach them as I see fit to do so.
I am staring at you.
Campaign to get Nina, Google Home, or a hockey puck. Mm-hmm.
I'm afraid of that. I have children. They will never stop trying to get it to tell jokes and junk like that. I've seen it in action.
Yeah.
You want what? Oh, ask me nicely. We don't just take it, right? No. You don't just reach over me and shove past me and take it. You say, can I borrow that for a second? You ask nicely. Ask me nicely. This? But if somebody does a donation, I need it back. It just says thank you. I mean, like, it's so funny. She has a room full of toys.
Yeah.
But it's new.
But these are new toys.
I love you. It's a kiddo from St. Jude saying thank you. Oh my god, can I take this off yet? I don't know if it's the headphones or what, but like I'm just very acutely aware of like how humid it is inside this thing.
The thing is,
I can't read chat, you guys. I cannot read a single thing that's happening.
You can take it off.
Okay, cool. Oh.
Why is it not? It's. This is for, look, I'll show you how it works. Look, you put it on your fingers like this and it picks things up. Okay, I need to catch up on chat now. I love you, Fat. It's totally fine. It's just weird. Like when I'm dancing in it.
Well, it's also totally because the headphones are compressing it against your face more. So that's probably why you're also more aware of it.
I have things up here on the shelf that I don't want to come flying off. So if you would like to use those, you can.
It sets a timer for when the clock minutes increase by 2 units rather than 120 seconds.
They sent them to me so that, you know, maybe to like... Yeah, I know. She's like, now she's like... Oh my god. Okay, all right.
Clock minutes.
Trying to pick every single thing that she can find up, like even huge things with those
I wonder if doing the number of seconds does it better.
Don't walk away with them. You can use them right here and then use them back to me because I know you. You'll take them and you'll deposit them somewhere else in the house. And then when I ask you where they are, you'll go, I don't know. Like that.
As all kids have that voice.
She gave me a devilish little look and ran away. Okay.
Heck, Mom, calling me out. Mm-hmm. I've never heard that of that problem.
All right. 8-Bit Emmy says, thank you for your charity work. I love St. Jude. Thank you, 8-Bit Emmy, for your donation. You're awesome. If you want me to do a spicy bean or eat a piece of licorice, let me know. I'll do it for you, even though you didn't redeem it. It's totally fine. You need to start an episode of Homework Lucifer and start homeworking.
Lucifer. I think I still need to watch, like, the last season? Question mark? Of it?
Of what?
Lucifer. It's a TV show.
Oh.
It was so good.
Nine, is that a chicken on your head, or are you sicker than you thought? Oh, no, it's a chicken mask, yeah. Fat 32, thank you again also
to you.
You
hated the ending, but you loved it.
What's that, huh?
No, I was just reading chat.
Oh, about, people hated the ending. Okay, I don't know anything about Lucifer. What is it about?
Basically,
I mean, is it about the devil?
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay.
But like he's in human form and whatnot, and like it's just kind of his journey, and then he like for giggles it saddles up with a cop because she seems immune to his suggestion in a sense, because
right,
he's like,
so
what's
like
what's
people when he
normally
like, is all like, hey, you should do bad things, they do the bad
well,
things, but this person doesn't seem to.
It's not
to
necessarily
be
doing bad things, it's more of a like, what are your desires, and they like just tell the truth of what their deepest desires are or whatever, but she's like straight up looks at him like, what are you on kind of vibe. Yeah.
So she's a challenge.
Yeah. And so that intrigues him, and then, yeah.
Temptation.
And it's also, like, the self-realization journey, whatever kind of stuff. It's been a while since I've watched it, so I'm a little murky on the details, but yeah. It's that kind of a gist. You had a private theory about Lucifer, and it was proved right. Nice.
Oh, is it, Ruru? I mean, good heads up as far as, like...
Oh, yeah, definitely.
...kids and stuff.
Very much.
We just happened.
Thank you, Arsenic,
so hard to
for
see
the
these.
Follow. Welcome Cranston to the Stamp Band.
$24.94. Thank you, Cranston. Wait a second. Where does that put us? Oi.
869.69.
Cranston made
nice.
A vote. Cranston voted.
Uh-oh.
What did you vote for, Cranston?
So we have
We're
two votes for
869. What was that? I'm sorry, Camaro, what?
We have two votes. Well, I don't. I guess we'll do a tally of like highest dono total, as opposed to number of donos, because
mm-hmm.
each dono is going to be different amounts.
Okay, we're at $24.94 on this side for Overcooked. That's awesome that you're at 340. So you're already halfway there.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. I was like, I'm excited, yet also anxiety central right now.
Oh, dang. Somebody really wants us to play Overcooked because there was an anonymous donation on your side that must have been the anonymous. They voted for Overcooked.
Yeah.
We're at 320 on your side for Overcooked. Come on. You guys don't want to watch me teach Chimera how to play Fortnite?
I think it's funnier content for Overcooked.
No, it's true. I actually really like Overcooked. I was trolling. I came over to troll.
Oh yeah, I know.
Donation.
I know.
Okay, good.
I'm just saying. Content wise, probably the Overcooked. Because all I'm picturing is us throwing our discount accents out in attempts to serve these dishes.
Okay. I have to figure out my life with this Glaceon. I don't know what I'm doing.
I'm just attaching pieces at this
point. I'm
like this
close to just frogging the whole thing and starting over again. I feel like this is too big. Like, I don't know what I'm doing. Why did I make it so big? Look how big it is. It's enormous.
It's got a chunky bean.
Chunky bean? Okay, if you say so. Chunky bean.
It's fine.
It's fine. We're fine. Everything's fine. Look at this. All right, here. We have
our raid. Okay, bye.
Be right back.
Dun, 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 dun. So, I feel like following Aphids or Evwyn's, like, what's her Instagram name again? Evwyn's pattern, at the very least, helps my brain try to tackle patterns a bit better, only because it's laid out fairly similarly to how I write them, but also because there's a needle felting component to it. Pokekitch. Yeah, me following a pattern, yeah. So that's the premise of this Glaceon co-stream / situation that we're in. Because last year during creative season, the team hit 5,000, and our team incentive was that if the team hit that milestone, is I would have to follow a pattern and Nine would have to freehand. Because both of us hate doing those tasks. I barely have the attention span anymore to follow a pattern. I got frustrated as all heck. Even with the relative simplicity of this pattern, and Nine is struggle busting with her freehanding. Did I update this? Yeah, so that's the pattern I'm following right now. For anyone that wants it. Snip snap. I don't remember where the thing went to. St. Jude apron somewhere, but don't know where I've misplaced it. Was gonna give that away today. I think I'm gonna hold off on sewing the arms and legs on. Only because I like to do that towards the end. Hello? Okay. Where did I last leave off? Feet. Okay, so we're doing the ears, light blue. Actually, I'm gonna do.
Hey.
Hi.
Do you know what we're at? Here, I can probably look real quick, but.
Team wise?
Where are we at for our team now? $2,333.69 out of our goal of $2,500. This goal does not come with like a fancy thing that will happen. I just set it as when we reach 2,500 as a team, we will have covered the cost of 16 days of oxygen for a St. Jude patient. But at 5K, Chimera and I will do a gaming stream. So make sure you vote with your money on both sides. We both have polls up, and we will tabulate by combining the results. Another raid.
Yeah. Okay, bye.
I'll be right back. This will be a short one.
Okay. I need to do just like simple stitch placements so that I can regain my pins while still having this be where they are. Send them home. Send them home. Rude. Send them home. Send them home. Yeah. Changing the song. Like, who will be sending home? Why? What'd they do? We have the donor link. Oh, we don't have, timed one. I think I turned it off. Or... Soul Passions! Welcome in! I'm gonna mute up just in case. Thank you for the raid! Welcome, welcome! How is the Shrimp Strand? What were you working on? I'm looking for the command. No, timers. This one, edit. Where did the
We hit the pineapple pizza goal.
What do you mean? Oh, lol. Took me a second to process.
She just got raided too. She just got raided by Soap Passion. Okay.
Where's there we are. Copy. Okay. Clay Loch Ness Monster. Cute. Do you have a picture of it? I'd love to see it. Thank you for bringing your fam over. For anyone that is new to the stream, my name is Chimera. I'm freehand crocheter and needle felter. But I'm also a variety crafter. I do wood burning, resin, polymer clay, which I haven't done in a while, pearlers, digital art, stickers, all the things. Pineapple pizza. I love pineapple pizza. Nine does not, though. So, and on that note, we are doing a co-stream with Nine. We're doing the St. Jude. It is kickoff for me. And we're at 340. And if we hit 500 today, Nine and I are both going to do the one chip challenge. I just need to grab. Okay. Donate. Just gonna grab this link so that I can get into the timer. Excuse me. Is the Nessie that you did, or the clay Nessie, is it the Apex Nessie? Choose your other choice for rating and rate. You make things more even. Thank you, I appreciate it. For anyone that was in my stream that doesn't follow So Passions, please do so. I love your face, Allie. It's like a derpy, nice Nessie. Aw, cute. What was I gonna do? Don't remember. Oh. Nine. Don't know. Alternatively, is you can donate to Nine and troll her instead. But yeah. Hi, Allie. Thank you for gifting a sub to Soul Passions. I appreciate it. Where are the sounds for it? Rude. Hello? Hold on. Subs. Yes, subs. Hello?
I love you, random citizen.
I'll do this. Ta-da! Thank you for gifting us up to Soul Passions. Send you a pig later. Must go lurk and clean up. Sounds good. Thank you, thank you. I look forward to seeing that picture. Have good rest. And also, Karen! Thank you, but like... Got more votes towards Overcooked, and your $60 got the kids some art supplies. The chip is happening. It's scary chip. I know. Also, look at the new animated emote. Did it last night. I loved it. 100 left to the one chip challenge. I am literally sweating just at the thought of it right now. It was at this moment she realized she fucked up. No. Also at 500, I'll be doing a stream of Typing of the Dead. It'll be a non-charity stream because it's non-kid friendly. Yeah. But but I saw a friend play it, and it looks like hilarity. There'll be much panic. Much just mashing of my hands to the keyboard. But it's, the game is, like, the premise is that you're typing in
Mission
order
failed.
To kill.
We'll get him next time.
Alleluia! I feel like my face is getting red. Oh, no, 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 no. Thank you so much, Bean. Ali. Oh, no, no, no.
Hello.
Hi. Panic.
Scary chip goal reached. Welp. Guess I better order one up.
As I said, that like, while so you were awesome. Muted, I was like, it was at this moment she realized she effed up.
Well, we were over here doing 9.5 as the survivor, because now I also have to eat Hawaiian pizza. I have to make a Hawaiian pizza and eat two slices of it.
So, oh, I will take an entire pineapple pizza over this one chip, but you know, that's because
we
like pizza,
are
but...
dumb, and we said we. Chat was like, "Oh, really? $500? That's nothing."
No.
Congratulations!
Thank
Congratulations,
you,
because that means you get the awesome hoodie. I love my hoodie. We are
I'm
not
excited.
In it for the prizes, but I wear the hoodie with pride because. It is exclusive. It's only available. It has the St. Jude logo on the sleeve. I don't have it. It's around here in the house somewhere, but it has the St. Jude logo on the sleeve, and it says play live in the year that you fundraised. So I really, I wish that they could just give that to everyone who fundraises for them, but it's the $500 reward. So when you raise $500 for St. Jude, you get a hoodie.
Yeah.
But yeah, that's awesome. I'm so glad we got you your hoodie. Yeah.
Yay. Okay, so I'm extending the goal. Just generically, it's gonna be like if we hit 1,000 by the end of the campaign, I'll do a 12-hour stream, and then chat can decide what I do for that 12 hours.
That's for yours, for your campaign?
Yeah.
Okay, well, our team has also exceeded the goal at $2,693.69.
Yay.
We're over by
also,
$193.69. So I'm going to go in there and do 5,000 for our gaming stream. I'm just going to raise it to 5,000. I don't see why we shouldn't just put it at 5,000, right?
Yeah. So before stream... I had opened the box and then, like, was kind of teaching Maui to try and boop the button. Because, you know, desensitizing him to it and whatnot, right? Now, every time that I press it, he, like, comes rushing into my room, like, treat. I'm like, no, you didn't press it, dude.
That is too cute. You should get him the buttons that say things.
Yeah, he would only press the treat button, probably.
I've seen one where the cat is Billy Speaks. Have you seen Billy Speaks? She just presses mad and food. Those are the only two that she presses. She uses mad and food. I'm like, Billy, are you
Love
my
Maui.
Sister in cat form?
Talking. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know why this is bar is not updating to like the thing at the top.
You know, Allie, I will say this. I know there's a lot of people that love you on this platform, and even if you're not streaming super frequently, I have seen it before where people have just gone through making sure that people hit the $500 for the hoodie because they like donating to St. Jude and they love helping people. But I would love it if you did that. However, don't feel any pressure, okay? We love you. Everybody needs to take breaks sometimes, you know?
Sleepingville, Andrea, thank you for your epic hydration units.
We did it. All right, Why have you done this with most kills? Sleepingville with most assists. Thank you, everybody, for placements. Congratulations, Crafty Farm Girl and Arsenic Gummy Bear. You got the rewards. Ooh, piece of candy.
Ooh, piece of candy.
Ooh, piece of candy. There is something going on upstairs where there's the sound from, like, it's emulating the sound from Discord notifications that, like, one of the kids must be watching a video. It's probably an Among Us video.
Lol.
And it's just ba-doop, 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 giving me stress. I'm like... So here is our epic warrior that we just got today, which is so awesome. I wish that they hadn't taken... I was actually planning on using that as like a... If you, you know, like I'm trying to keep track of the bomber skins, but I don't know if I can do more than one. Trying
Scare
to keep
bro.
Track of like more than one thing on my own as far as sales so for like... Because aren't there people who do that for charity? Like I know Anjo does.
Well, it's harder now. I don't know how they're tracking and doing it now.
Yeah. Like they basically took the ability to do that efficiently away.
Yeah. Rack and Gypsy with the goodies. Harsh and definitely not Drats with the most kills and assists. Oh, hi. How you doing, Scarecrow?
Congratulations on hitting your goal.
Thank you.
Hi. I'm afraid.
Yeah, me too. And Skird.
What have we done?
Scarecrow and Skird.
Karen. I haven't even set up a new goal yet, Karen. What are you doing? Karen,
please.
I love you. Thank you.
Donate to Nine's campaign.
God, you guys,
thank you.
I just looked at our... I looked at this. We're 500... Hold on. We're $579.62 away from having raised $25,000 for charity in the channel. That's you guys. That's not me. That's you. You did it. That's wild. Oh. Thank you guys so much for helping me help people. Heal ya. Where do I edit our campaign for the team? I'm so derailed right now. I've gotten like 5 stitches done.
I've attached the head and that is about it. Target?
Goal. I found it.
I'm curious as to why my graphic isn't updating to say 1,000 at the top of the bar. This is supposed to say 1,000, not 500.
Okay, so we actually have the goal already in there. It's just not active, but what it says is daily room rate of the ICU, so I'm going to change it to... gaming stream. I'll leave that in there, but I'm going to add gaming stream. Chimera and Nine gaming stream. Chimera and Nine gaming stream. Daily room rate of the ICU. In like parentheses. I'll put covers.
Oopsies.
This amount. Covers.
This is weird. Anyways,
room rate of the ICU.
Allergies are kicking your butt. I have a physical in the morning. I'm gonna attempt to get some sleep. Love you so much. I also gonna remember the stream.
Oh, I put too many characters.
Sorry,
that's
but
okay.
Really not sorry for pushing you to go. Thank you, Allie. Take care of yourself, and I hope the appointment goes well tomorrow. Sleep well.
We love you, Allie.
And thank you.
Night.
Love you all the much. Love your face. Okay, play.
Now it, like, won't let me save it. Here, activate.
Is it because we're live? Question mark?
Mm-mm. No, it'll probably let me edit it now.
Dashboard.
There we go. Chimera 9 gaming stream. There it goes.
Okay.
Our team goal is now set at $5,000. You've increased your goal, correct? Okay,
yeah.
I need to do mine.
So,
where's my background music? I'm a professional.
I don't know why.
There it is.
But for some reason, the overlay is working.
Mm. Yes, yes, Nighttime 9 came apart. How you doing? It's so funny that I call you that because that's what my family called Kmart when we were kids. Came apart. blue light special. Winding down from modding a 12-hour stream. Yowzer.
Just be a text field. It's... Yeah, I guess I could just hide. Yeah.
Karen, I love you. Thank you so much. Here, let's view campaign because
okay, so
I don't know
I'm
what you did.
I'm gonna go do this.
Karen, yeah. Did you do two $50 donations? I'm so confused. What is going on? It says anonymous $50. Karen $50. Karen $50. I thought this number looked weird. Do we have that many donations? Hold on. Overcooked has $124.94 on this side. It looks like we're probably playing Overcooked.
Yeah. Allie put hers towards Fortnite, but I don't know.
Oh, I love you, Allie. It's okay. I'll figure out a way to make you play Fortnite with me. Incentives. You guys are keeping me so busy. I love this. Trust me. I don't care that I'm not making any progress on the project. You guys are helping me help the kids.
Next. Okay. So we're just gonna do...
We're already at $1,000, so 2,000.
That's too big of text. Thank you. Can you settle down? $1,000!
I don't even know what to put. Dueling Needles before I can even say that I'm not sure what to put as the incentive is and the incentive when we hit it. Usually I'm better at having a bunch of these already programmed in, so all I have to do is activate them. But this time around, you have caught me off guard.
What is being prepared?
And I should've known.
Imagine being prepared. What's that like? But
fart. Yeah, brain fart. Calyx did say that she would offer herself up if only Calyx were here right now.
She's offering herself
it would
be up
like
as
all wiggly eyebrows.
What is she offering herself up
as
tribute for?
To be taught, what's that?
What is she offering herself up for tribute for?
To be taught how to crochet.
Oh. She had a crochet stream at one point.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wait, we also talked about me teaching you knitting.
Yeah. That's when the team hits 250. Or, I mean, not 250. 2,500, I think.
Okay, so we've already hit that.
Fudge.
Haven't we? Hold on.
Yeah, we have.
Yep. We're at 2,700.
Rip me.
Yeah. We could set that as my $2,000 goal if you want instead. Because it wasn't put in there as our goal. It was just the, like, basically a cause reward.
Mm. Up to you. What are you at now?
I'm at 1,119.69.
Sure.
Always with the 69 cents. Peach Chimera's QC2 knit. I know that. Hey, listen.
No interest in knitting.
Dueling Needles. I know you'll like that.
Mostly because I look at it and my brain goes poof.
Have you ever tried to learn continental style?
Like I said, I look at the needles and my brain goes poof. So, no.
If you haven't, if somebody tried to teach you English, I think that could have something to do with it. Although I have met people who crochet who tried to learn continental and it still didn't make sense to them. But see, when I taught myself to do it, I found all this info about how there's different styles of knitting. And I was like, oh, well, that person who's knitting continental looks like they're holding the yarn the same way I do when I crochet. So I'd rather learn like that. And I think that that's a big thing is like whichever is your dominant hand, if you're picking the stitches with that, it's much more, it's much closer to crochet than wrapping with your, I don't like the other way.
I haven't even gone anywhere near trying to learn it.
Well, I bet you I could help you.
Oh, no doubt that.
It'll just be funny.
It's just going to be funny.
Okay.
There's just going to be me permanently furrowed face. What?
It's okay. Maybe we'll even...
And then
you
the,
know what would be really funny is if it's like really big needles. If you were trying to do it with like really big needles and like the arm blanket.
Okay, so I've done arm knitting, kind of. It wasn't successful by much means, but I've tried
it. Lotus says, how to play Raiders on iPad. Is that a thing? Or do they just have to do it in the... Is there the same thing as there is for Android where you can like install it on your homepage or whatever?
Yeah. It's basically the same.
Lotus, you should just go to the Stream Raiders website in your phone browser. Tablet browser. Most expensive heated blanket.
Most expensive heated blanket?
Okay, I'm trying to make sure I have all this figured out here. So at 5K for the team, we will do a gaming stream. Again, don't forget to vote with your donations on both of our streams. We will combine the amounts to determine the winning game. So far, Overcooked is way in the lead on both of our campaigns. Most of the votes have been for Overcooked. They're at 124.94 on our side. And on yours... It's at 380. Fortnite has $120 on Chimera's side. So Phasmo has no votes. If you love watching people poop their pants playing Phasmo, go for it. What's the battle command to get the rank, get the link here? I got it right there for you. Raiders.
Where do you see the poll?
When you go to your campaign page.
Never mind, start it.
Yeah, it's right there, like underneath your goal bar.
Yep.
There's the video feed, and then you can click rewards and polls over the goal bar, or over the video feed. Okay, so I'm gonna close this. So we have to teach Stolas to crochet as well. I need to teach Stolas to crochet. That's gonna be fun. Oh boy.
Hello, Miro.
Hello,
now to start trolling and being an integral part of the shenanigans.
Both of us. We love Miro so
I mean,
much,
hi! Welcome
things,
in!
We're like... like hello, Miro. Alright, I have to look at my campaign and see if Karen did what Karen did. For...
I mean... Really, at this point... What more damage could be done beyond the one-chip challenge?
Karen, what did you do?
Do all the things and N9's donation.
Oh, okay. So you voted for Overcooked as well as bought art supplies for the kids. And Anonymous did not choose a donation reward or anything like that.
Do two catchers always get picked?
You just heard the villain music. Dun, dun, dun. Miro's here. No, we love Miro. And we love that Miro loves to troll us for the kids.
It's funny because, like, in my brain, that's literally the entire chant. I'm like, it's for the kids. It's for the kids. It's for the kids.
No. So, Miro, I made a mistake. Mistakes were made.
Mistakes were definitely made. Also, happy tie zone.
I said, hey, if you hit $500 on your campaign and get your hoodie tonight, I will do the one chip challenge. And then Chimera, because we're us, said, I'll do it with you. And then the donations poured in and Chimera's already at $500. So you're very welcome, Anthem. You're very welcome. Welcome in. Plus, we both had, you know, raids and stuff from a lot of our friends and...
Yeah, we haven't gotten a lot of progress.
And I've really gotten anything done. So if you guys want me to wear the hand things instead of blindfold, that's fine. Maybe I should just change that to say that. Because I think they should just be the same amount and you can choose.
Yeah, so I have that. I have all of, like, if you look at mine, my stream, I have them all listed underneath.
Oh, you got all fancy and did a graphic, and I didn't.
That's not a graphic. I literally just text.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It's because I had preemptively made that thick of a space in my background or whatever so that I can put stuff there.
This is
without it crowding all of my camera space.
Yeah, I really should have some sort of like an overlay like that probably, but I also feel like I kind of like when it's just clean and just camera feed. But then I just end up slapping a bunch of stuff on top of it anyway. You know, like I have a Ko-fi goal bar and like a follower goal bar. In fact, I need to, I'm going to hide this.
So
somebody asked if it was you dueling needles today. I'm going to have to reassess the whole Ko-fi goal bar thing because, like I said, we've had some family stuff going on with medical bills and some other things, and I might have to wait a little while. So I'll reactivate it. It'll still be there. It's still going to stay the same. I just need to reassess and figure out, you know, where we're at with funds and everything. And I very much appreciate all of you guys contributing through Ko-fi. It's super appreciated, and it helps keep me able to do this instead of having to seek other employment, which is, you know, it's never off the table. Like, say, let's say Teltify came to me and was like, we love you. We think you would be great on our team. Would I tell them no? You know, if they wanted to give me a job with Benny's and all that stuff and still be able to stream, I would love that. I would love something like that. I have no problem considering a full-time occupation that is around the streaming sphere. So, you know, it's something I have considered, and I have even applied for positions like that before, but so far not, you know, nobody's bitten, but I think it would still leave time for me to be able to stream in the evenings, and I would love to work with one of these organizations. Like, oh, her name's gonna escape me now. I'm gonna call her Devin from Starlight when her name is The Hot Dish. I was like, oh, you know this streamer's name. Why are you blanking? Brain, cooperate. The Hot Dish. The Hot Dish works for Starlight now. So I think that's very cool that they approached her and were like, or maybe she went after them, but either way, they were like, yeah, we love you. We love what you do. Nobody wants me to eat a spicy bean.
Like, if Calamity was still streaming and stuff, they'd probably try and grab her.
Yeah, absolutely. And who wouldn't?
Yeah.
Who in their right mind would not when she has such a talent for mobilizing people and organizing large events? And I mean, that's what she's done.
Yeah.
Professionally.
Well, she's a marketing executive or something like that.
The watching the videos of her at like the casinos.
Yeah. It's so weird.
Mm-hmm.
It's cool, but it's weird. Like the commercials and whatnot.
Okay, I need to I don't know what I'm doing. I need to go back and count these stitches in this row so I know how to decrease, because I have no idea how many stitches are in this round.
Welcome in. Thank you for the raid. How was the stram? Team Sonic Racing action? What is that?
The loudest fart noise ever as I'm trying to count.
That voice is 9.5. We're doing a co-stream today. We're doing the St. Jude 45. Raising monies for the kiddos.
How the heck do I have 45 stitches? That's not right.
This is off.
I'm so close to just ripping all of this out.
That was cool.
So who's in the lead at this point in time? Asking for a friend. For what? What do you mean?
Did some storyline progression.
We're just co-streaming. We're not... This is not really a competition. We gave up on that idea. Turns out we weren't very good at that.
Do one good.
We couldn't even remember to start on the same pieces during the first one.
Just creating glaceons.
The competition is to see who can come up with the silliest ideas and who can agree to do them together with the other person.
Kind of just deafen up a little bit. But yeah, so we've had some shenanigans and a lot of generosity. We went from 0 to 500 in the stream because Nine was like, let's bet against chat for donation for the kids. And so we've hit 500. So I have to play Typing of the Dead. And I also have to do the one chip challenge with Nine. So much regret. Because I am not good enough with the spice to do the one chip challenge. But I'm like, yeah, me too. But I'm like, oh no. What have I done? But thank you. But yeah. Miro, like Nine said, we don't, it's not a competition at this point. We've given up on that, but as far as who's further, it's me. But it's not a competition. Death's not a competition. Undeafen. But glad you had a good time with Sonic. I'll definitely have to check it out. Thank you, History Buff, for the follow. Welcome to the Stab Fam. For anyone that is new to the channel, my name is Chimera. I'm a variety crafter.
I wish I had time for like
And primarily I do freehand crochet as well as neo-felting, but I also do woodburn, purler, resin, polymer clay, digital art, stickers, things and stuff. I'm glad it's fine. I might check it out. Tricky but still enjoyable. Nice. Stuff and things. Yeah. Always doing the stuff and things. Hello.
5 stitches. 1, 2, 3. I turned myself down a little bit in Discord. I saw somebody say I'm overpowering you volume-wise, I think, right?
Well, it's just because you were talking right as I was in the middle of talking and I hadn't deafened. I had only muted. Yeah, so it was trying to say stuff and then also hearing stuff was throwing me off, so I think my...
I didn't notice that you had a read. I'm sorry, guys. No, it's
fine.
Because I couldn't hear you. I didn't realize you had a raid.
Yeah.
Muted, so.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, I figured that's it out okay. For a second. I was like, not talking.
Yuppins. I also had you kind of cranked a bit.
Okay. Well, I turned myself down in Discord too because I didn't want to be a little bit anyways. 1, 2, 3. If it's still too loud, let me know.
No, you're good. Bomber says hi.
3. Hi, Bomber. 3. 5. You thought Yard was already dead? Oh, no. There's a joke in there, and I think that it was, like, a response to something at the time, and I'm completely missing it. It's going right over my head, Moon Thumb.
Yeah, I have no idea.
Sorry. Phoenix Brixel Stitch.
I am so bad at references.
Toot tank on the battlefield. I get some of them quite easily and then others not so much. Thank you, Miro. Thank you for putting the host thing in the chat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I hope you slept okay, Miro. Good morning. Oh, dying yarn. Now I get it.
I don't. I still don't get it.
5.
Nani. Thank you for the follow, Kiki Coco.
Water. Okay, Holly88.
And if you don't already, I'm not sure if you came over from 9 stream, but if you don't. Please go give her a follow. Current cold stream. Partner in crime.
Y'all better be following Chimera. I have my ways of finding out.
Dun, dun, dun. It's fine.
So seriously, if ever you guys are going to come down this way, obviously I know you have another pal in Oregon, and I demand... I will track you all down. No, I'm kidding. I would love to show you guys around Portland. So if you decide you're coming to the area,
yeah,
you need to make sure and let me know if you're comfortable with that.
For sure. No, I'm gonna be in your area. I am distinctly and actively avoiding you. Hundred percent.
Oh, Gypsy. You're very kind for doing that 3-minute break to get a drink and feed the outside stray. We saw a cat today, Gypsy. I almost scooped this cat up and took it with me. No. Chimera, it was sad. I don't want to get into the details because I don't want anybody to be like traumatized. It was bad.
Yeah.
I don't know if this cat... It didn't look like it was old. It just looked really beat up. Like, really beat up. And I felt so bad for it. And it just, like, could barely even look at me. And I asked a neighbor, because there was a neighbor out in their yard. I was like, do you know anything about this cat? You know, does it belong to the people who live here? And he said, well, I know they have several cats. And I was like, okay, but you don't recognize this one? He's like, not necessarily.
It's like,
I'm
mean
sorry,
it's
there's
not
many
theirs.
Cats that run around here all the time. I was like, no worries. I just think it looks like it's in a bad way. And if it's not their cat, I want to figure out a way to try to help it.
5 minutes,
like,
I think.
Yeah, I'll ask him about it.
Give me a second.
Did Miro troll you?
I feel he's about to. Once I tell him... information. 5 minutes. Where's my pattern? Yattern.
Pony and his twin always visit at night.
Totally innocent. You would never do anything after asking a question so excessively suspicious.
Such a pointed question, but for no reason at all.
Watching the mural.
Jens Lens. Hi, Jens. It's so nice to see you.
Okay. So.
No, wait, I need to do it. I don't know what I'm doing, Chimera. I don't like this. This is why I don't like Minecraft. It's why I don't like open world games where there's like no obvious in your face objective. Because I just wander around and go, I don't know what I'm doing.
Asking for a friend, as always. Your friend is suspicious.
I don't feel like I know what I'm doing at all. And I'm sure that some of that is just like, I'm sure Chimera would say like, well, that's just practice. And, you know, the first few freehand things you make are probably just going to be like that.
Hello,
yep.
Darkness, my old friend.
I will feel like I can freehand something really easily.
I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping.
11 p.m. where you are. I'm sorry, I missed your last message. Going to finish the mushroom tomorrow. Going to let the dogs out one more time. And then go to bed. Sleep well. Thank you so much for hanging out with us.
Did you actually redeem? I think that was, Metatrol 9. Yeah, huh? Oh, finally up. No, that was... A little brain, anyways. Rich not gonna even address that.
likewise, about what, Jen?
There's no redeem going with that. Did you mean to not have a redeem on that?
Uh oh. The plot thickens.
Did you want the 5 minutes lefties? Did I not put it in?
Am I already eating? I just, like, I don't know what's going on with me. I'm getting
old. Ew. So, pro streamer charity fundraiser.
Did you not have it in there?
I have it in there. I didn't activate them. It was like, it's not there to pick. I'm like, what do you mean? I put it in. I forgot to reduce the amount of time that this sound clip goes for. How does... I'm just gonna do from scratch.
Oh no, does your riot go on forever and ever?
Yeah.
This is the riot that does not end.
I gotta do left hand.
You'll find this.
Hey Google, set timer for 5 minutes. Sorry, what?
Oh no, I was just gonna say, you'll find this very cute. We have a new friend, Merle Kaz. Have you been in here when Merle has been in here?
No.
Or been with us on a raid?
No.
So Merle is a VTuber.
Okay.
Fox
VTuber. OMG, that was totally a premeditated troll attempt against me. Don's game not like this.
From Montreal, mm-hmm. I wanna say. French is his first language, but he speaks English on the channel.
Yeah.
He also does speak French, so he's Canadian. Fox VTuber. He found us through Yoshi 812. Brought him,
mm-hmm.
and he sent me the chicken attack video in a DM today.
Nice. I think everyone that has any remote like connection to you, no, like just chicken anything, sent a knife.
Maybe it was like, I love this video and I love that you love chickens and you probably, you know, but it was just really cute to me.
Yeah.
I was like, oh my gosh, I love that you sent me this. I have had like a just huge, like, wish he was my grandpa platonic crush on Takeo Ishii for like ever. Battle's ready. Thank you. Yeah. I was like, oh, that's so sweet. I'm glad that you considered me when you saw that.
Miro, thank you for the resub. Also, it was not a premeditated troll against you at all. It just a happy tree accident. It's fine. Arsenic and Sleepingville, Phoenix Bard, Miro, and Lambo, enjoy your loot. Scansion and Kezma.
This map sucks.
With the most kills, most assists. Okay. Enter event.
Why are we all covered in purple stuff? Do you know what that's all about?
No idea.
Interesting. It looked like it had something to do with, like, you know,
it's probably a buff.
Enemies. What's that?
Probably a buff of some sort.
Yeah. Right, Cranston, most kills, Retzel, most assists. Thank you, everybody. Also, Retzel, do you know anything about sandwich spray?
Got any grapes? In the water away. Wow.
Oh my gosh, I forgot to change the scene. Pro streamer. Guys, I'm tired. This is not cool.
Sandwich here, spray. Someone had donated to Nine, and sandwich spray was part of their message, but mm-hmm. then also that pretzels are important.
Yes. And typically, anything to do with pretzels is a retzel. That's a little hint that it was Retzel. that did it. At least I think, anyway.
Okay.
Right? Unless there's a team of people making pretzel references.
This is not working very well. Fun fact. Try and do a magic circle with your left. Doing left-handed magic circles is very difficult.
I couldn't reach the mute button fast enough. I'm sorry.
What happened?
Because I forget. I need to figure out why the key that I thought was going to be the key for... Okay, do I have to set the hot key? Do I have to do key binds, like, every time?
Brain is having...
I just do this so it looks like I'm looking at the game, Gypsy.
I forgot how to crochet, apparently. And do magic circles.
Loyalty gold chest battle.
Okay.
Chimera was saying, we were talking about whether or not at this point it's beneficial to do like a gold chest versus a blue chest, and Chimera's point was
I'll do a couple more minutes,
maybe even impossible, right? Weren't you saying it's like impossible to even get a skin out of a blue chest this early in the event?
Because it only drops into the second slot of loyalty with the streamer, so you need silver loyalty and up in order to get a skin dropped.
How many battles does that take again? Is it 15?
Yes.
I should know these things. Stream Raiders partner. Stream Raiders partner and professional broadcaster, 9.5. Okay. Isn't it cute? I love it. Okay. Guys, I'm messed up here. I don't know what I did.
Miro, love you, but heck.
Maybe this will wake you up. Oh, the chicken alert. The Mexi chicken. East. I need my sweater. I'm getting cold down here.
Sorry for anyone's ears. How am... Apparently, left-handed Chimera crocheting is the Voldemort sounder meme on TikTok.
Miro, what did you do? Miro...
Join me in my misery!
Mira! Let me take a look. I wish that it would show in... I wish there was a chat announcement. This is something I think would be good for them to work in. Is like, when people make a St. Jude donation, like...
And it's linked to...
$50 and redeemed fill-in-the-blank reward. So that it's not as... Like, I don't have to keep flipping back and forth.
Yeah.
That would be nice.
Yeah.
I know they've made a lot of improvements, and I'm not complaining. I'm just saying that would be a good feature for those of us that like to offer all this, all these ways for you to troll us. We're at 116969. Thank you, Miro. What did you pick? Get pecked, maybe? Oh, geez. Oh, boy. I have to go to my dashboard to see it, huh? I just always have to have this open, frankly.
Yeah, I have it opened. Why is this so difficult?
Chimera, I'll be back.
Okay, bye.
Oh, God.
Okay, that should be enough. Yeah, we're just gonna undo this entire thing. Cause, yeah, that's... Nope. Especially because it's at the magic circle spot. It will mess literally everything. I gave it a good old college try, though, so... I hope you are happy with yourself, Miro, that you made my brain fry, like, two more brain cells with that. Hi, Coco! Welcome in! There's not enough muscle memory in the left hand. Similar problem. Yeah. Like, I'm ambidextrous, but not to that extent. Sure. What is your cool news? Crocheting a wedding dress. The sleeves and the top of the dress almost done with the long skirt. Fingers hurt, but it's all worth it because you're Wow! I'm so over the moon happy for you. Like, ripped to your fingers, but big kudos that you're able to A, to do it, B, have the patience to do it, and C, have found someone that is willing to pay the worth of it. Of how much it actually is gonna take, like, the effort, the pain, and the time that's gonna go into making this dress. If you have a picture of what you have so far, I'd love to see it. I know someone who used to stream, but I don't think she streams anymore, but she's on TikTok. She's doing her own wedding dress. And, like, when I first heard her say that, I was like, that's ambitious. I can, nope, no patience in the world for me to do that. Big envy. I'm assuming it's a lot of intricate lace work. Darn. Hello, me. Are you coming over here to escape the chaos that's over on 9th right now? There's like three people that just got timed out. Day 4 of being sick, or no! I've had a scratchy throat and, like, the occasional sneezes last, like, week. I've been working from home since, but been testing negative, so I think it's just a normal cold. You caught a cold, yeah. Oh. Do I have six? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. Heat, following patterns. Okay, I do this. No one else is sick in your house, just you. Lucky, yeah. Lambo's not sick either. My coworker was saying that when she had caught COVID, I think she had caught it twice. She was the only one that had it, and like, despite being in the same household as other people, no one else caught it. So it's interesting how things like that work. Just like, some people get sick and others that, despite how close contact, they don't get affected. Single crochet 2. Then increase. For anyone that is interested in the pattern that results in this, actually have a pattern link for once, and it doesn't just say pattern. Who needs patterns? Been cleaning and being attached to a box of tissues. No, this is all no.
All right, we got 3 raids in a row. I'm sorry I was gone for so long.
That's okay. Get raided, nerd.
Yeah, get raided, nerd. Anyways, I am. I'm so happy to see you, Tuna, on this site. It's really nice. We've been broadcasting here since 2018, but I didn't start doing creative until 2019. And shortly after that, I met my friend Chimera, who you can hear. I was waiting for the bus to go home from my surfing job and just surfing creative Twitch. And I found Chimera and I said, "What pattern are you using?" And I don't know if you like
for even once
missed a beat and were just like, "I don't use them."
Probably not, because
like, I don't use patterns. I was like,
yeah.
What? So that's what we're doing tonight, is I'm freehanding, and poor Chimera is having to use a pattern, but I think you're doing better than me. No.
My brain is still frying,
though. I decided not to do a raid board. There's too many other things going on tonight. I'll make a post to Twitter later thanking everybody for raids.
Good night, Latitude.
But yeah, definitely follow Chimera if you are on this time of night, because this is Chimera's typical stream time. And so if you like want to hang and play with a captain who's, you know, definitely knows the game and is really great at captain, but relax.
Hey!
I feel like many of us look for people who just, you know, like are running the battles and they enjoy it and they're friendly and they'll totally explain things to you if you have questions and stuff, but are like chill because it's nighttime. We're like all winding down in the States and in Canada. Yeah, Purple Kitty, I do too. You were surprised to see me on, so you wanted to share the love. I appreciate it. This happens every time because I know a lot of you don't have an opportunity to raid me very frequently. Chimera, where are you at anyways? I need to look at your stream.
I'm making an ear.
Look at yours. It's like almost done.
I did cursory stitches to hold the legs in place so that I can recover some of my pins. Because I've got too many whips. They've eaten all my pins to hold things in place.
I need to look back at what did you redeem, Miro? That's when this all started. Chicken onesie for 30 minutes. Okay, Chimera, I'll be back.
I mean, that's not bad. Miro, why'd you troll me so with left-handed? She has to wear a onesie. Just kidding. Come on, brain cells. Rub a little better. And read this pattern properly.
The cloudish. Yeah, right. R.I.P. R.I.P. Nines. I took a shower today and everything.
SC3 increase.
Ooh, we got
two.
I don't know if I said that, but it is three. It's tough.
Hello?
Choose the chicken attack is on, and you redeemed a thingy since you said you were getting cold. Not like this.
This is fine. No.
Chicken onesie activated. It is a little cool down here in my basement. It was a little warmer today than usual. All right. So.
It's not fine.
Actually, after Merle sent me that video, then I just sit there and watch all of the chicken attack videos today. Thank you, Miro. Here, I need to, oh my god, where's it? Still haven't found my phone. I heard a noise from it. Yeah, I need to track that down. It's not good that I don't know where my phone is in case Hubs calls or something like that. I doubt it. He's going to be so busy tonight. Hey, guys, I think I want to take a quick break and see if I can locate my cellular telephonic device. So, let's see. Drink water. Okay. I have to go get water. So, I'm going to take a quick break. No, Flava, we can't. No, we're not reading yet. Leva, you guys chose the chicken attack earlier today, and we're not leaving for like two more hours. I'm gonna give you back your points. I give you your points back. I love you. Leva's like, but it was open. Now you have to end and raid out. Okay. Momentary interruption here. Quick break. Do the thing. Get up, stretch, get some water, get yourself a snack. I don't know what Ramona went with those little snack grabber thingies. Yeah, 30 minutes. So I'm going to say I've been in it for like 2 minutes, 9:17. I'm going to say 9:47.
Thank you for the donation.
Yeah. Ooh, you got another donation.
$15 from Tea Latitude.
Yay.
Thank you.
So I hope this goes without saying, if I've missed anyone's messages tonight, or if, you know, hello, something has happened, please bring it to my attention. Don't.
Oh, you did it onto the extra light. Also for the kiddos. What do I have to do, though?
You have a command in your chat to tell people to come troll me instead.
Maybe.
Of you?
I mean, I don't know what you're talking about. I have to eat a warhead. Yeah, it's just... Of course I have bean underneath my desk.
This means war.
I don't know what you're talking about. Go take your break and check on the kids.
Hi, Mira. You're going down. I'm gonna come up with the trolliest possible thing that I can think of. Suggested as an incentive. Just, you've been warned.
Yeah, you know who you're talking to, right?
I need the deal with it glasses. I know they're in the box. I gotta find them. Okay, fine. I'm going on a break now. Fine.
Okay. I'm like, excuse me. Are we actually having a war? Anyways, okay, give me a second. I gotta dig out the warheads from behind all my, like, 20,000 things here. Yeah, warheads are sour.
Thank you.
Yeah. Once again, Kithorn. Also, those are crumply noises. Do I get to have any of those? No.
Yeah. So the secondary aspect of this, sucking, is that the roof of my mouth is a little, slightly open sore. Probably because I had some chips. Refresh the palate. So not only am I having warheads, it's the extreme sour warheads. It depends on which one. I can't remember which. I think it was the cherry. That's the worst. Also, byproduct potentially is that if I hit watermelon, it's going to be even worse for me. Because I hate the taste of artificial watermelon. Miro, do you want me to do that before, after, or during the sour redeem? Truly random. Blue raspberry. I think this is the best one. During? Why? Miro. Okay.
Hey, yo.
I was like, can I have it? I would if I could, but I can't, so. Hey Google, set timer for 1 minute. Oh God.
I hurt so much.
Hello. What's going on now?
I have sour.
Oh no. I'm sorry, I'm eating peanut butter cookies. I wish I could.
I have to do the woo voice?
During the sour?
It is very difficult.
Whoever did this and combined these two things, I love you so much. You okay?
Oh God. So T Latitude redeemed the warhead off of my Extra Life because that's the only one that has it. I didn't port that one over. And then Miro's like, haha, taking this opportunity to do the ooh woo. Yeah, Miro wanted it during the sour, and that was my attempt at doing it during the sour.
Well,
it just ended up being like helium voice. Squeaky helium voice.
That's too funny. I don't think I did this for you, Miro.
Oh. I don't know what the hair is doing.
Thank you, Miro.
It was compounded by the fact that the roof of my mouth on like one part of it is slightly like open sore because of like chips or something. Mm-mm. So.
No, we don't like that.
Oh, that was a lot more sour than I remembered them.
Did I tell you I got a new toy?
and I'm kind of obsessed with it. No! I dropped it.
Corner puncher thingy?
Yes.
Yeah.
I saw Linus using it. I was like, whoa.
But yeah, thank you, T-Latitude, for the donation to the kiddos. And Miro for the content. I have a corner puncher. It's not as heavy duty. It came with something, I think my laminator. Yeah.
There's no peanut butter cookies down here for you, Fergus. No.
Streamers are hardcore.
Oh my god, he wants to say hi. It's so funny, I can tell.
Good night.
Show me off, please.
I lost track of what I was doing.
No, don't put your nails on. I love you. Don't let anyone touch your nails. So. I love you. Us up here. Who's that non-com voice? So you were being very rude and aggressive with the kids with their food earlier.
3 didn't increase.
I've been having trouble with him. Kind of having figured out that if he just sits there next to them, they won't be looking for a second and he could take their food. Like right out of their hands. Hey, hound dogs are notoriously difficult to train. They're very stubborn. Out. Goodbye. See, he listened to me that time. Good boy. Go lay down. Listen, I know you don't need to go outside.
So the reason why we do the things that are not necessarily things that we like for charity is because even though we don't like the things that we've put on as incentives, they're literally just a drop in the bucket in comparison to what the kids have to go through. So, at least that's my mentality for doing the things and setting up the incentives that we have, is if it can bring funds to the kids, it's mild discomfort for a few moments in my day is well worth it.
Yeah. And not to mention, like, it's just a thing. It's yeah. Like, for whatever reason, slapstick comedy, people love watching somebody else suffer.
Well, it's similar to, like, scary games, right? There's a reason why anytime scary game topics are brought up, people are like, Chimera, want to play this scary game? I'm like, no. What? Stop it. No. But it's because I get scared. Wait the 2 minutes for your battle to be ready.
Oh, okay. I could probably run it early.
Do you want to run yours early or want me to wait?
No, I can run early.
Okay.
I just need to put the cat down. Alright, I know. Maggie's at the top of the stairs. It's okay, you're alright.
Charlotte, Harsh.
You're okay.
I think Scansion. Tinch.
The battle this time.
1, 2, 3, 4. Emmy, Hannah, thank you for your epic hydration units. 6.
Yeah, I'm just gonna start early. It's just 1 minute.
Okay.
cat hair in my mouth, all over my face. Oh my god.
I love you, random citizen.
Miro? What'd you do? Thank you, appreciate you. What'd you do? Blindfolded for 5 minutes. Arsenic, Purple Kitty, Lambo, and Anne enjoy your goodies. Charlotte with most kills, Lord Zach Wara most assists.
I spared you that time.
Thank you.
There was a lot of chicken squeaking.
I saw.
Chicken squeaking. Okay. You're welcome, Chimera's viewers.
On their behalf, thank you.
Mm-hmm. Wow, BT63 took both. Most kills, most assists. Thank you, everybody, for placement. Gold chest. We got two people going to get 200. Weird Ann, and why have you done this? Congratulations, Faith NC, Flava, and Miro. Congratulations on your scrolls. I'm kind of just sort of blasting through these. I'm not getting very much progress on my project, but it's okay. I'm honestly, seriously considering ripping the whole thing out.
Okay, so. You're
very welcome, Faith.
Do I need to collect? Yeah, I do. I have to crochet blindfolded. Thanks to Miro.
I shouldn't make that sound too.
Did you hear that, Miro? Mm-hmm. She scoffed.
Sorry, I was just clearing my throat.
She scoffed!
Trust me, I know I'm not safe. Okay. Let's see here. Can I use it? Is the thing? Also, we're at 8 out of 100 skin points. When did that
happen? Nine trolls herself. True.
I see how you are.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I thought we were friends. I thought I could trust you.
You started it.
With what? I did a $20 donation to play Fortnite with you. I donated to spend time with my friends.
Oh, I mean, I picked, I voted in the poll.
I guess I gotta deal with it. I still love you.
So I have no idea where my blindfold, like the actual blindfold, went to, so I'm just gonna, like, do this.
Miro. You did a blindfold donation for her. What'd you do? Chimera, thank you, Chimera. You put your name on there, so
that's,
you know,
fine.
If you really didn't want everybody to know that it was you, thank you.